We'll be right back. All right, guys. Thank you for tuning in to the game room today. Today is the first day out of two that we are debuting the Jackbox Party Pack 3. Cannot wait to get started. I just gotta get a couple more things set up, and after that, we'll be waiting for a few more people. And also, just to throw this out there, I know in my previous streams I have a list of commands for you. You can now find those at the bottom of the player in my description if you're tuning in from a PC. And at the same time, the Jackbox Party Pack 3 commands have not been created yet, so don't try and use those because they are not ready. I have to sit and make them as much as I can, so that's pretty much it. And may it also to be noted that I have switched my Twitch server to a closer location, so hopefully there won't be as much of a delay on your end. Hello, Tubes. Care to play around? So am I. Since last night's stream with Matt and Carrie, that was pretty fun. Let me whisper you the code so you can get in. TKO is kind of it's kind of weird, honestly. I'm real not sure what to think of it. Yeah, but you gotta get lucky in order to win. Hopefully I can get a few people in here to play a game. Right now, it's just you and me. Actually, no lie, I actually had to blow up Carrie on Twitter to remind her that I was streaming today, and she's still not here. I did not try Facebook, but I guess it's a bright idea. The only thing I'm afraid of is I don't want to post in the group though, because I feel like that's kind of advertising me. So, but the group is all about them. Thank you. Yeah, I can. That's actually what I'm doing right now. Oh God, Thieves. You're messed up. Alright, I have messaged her on Facebook and Twitter, so hopefully she'll be out here. Either that or she may have had to work today, I don't know. From what Matt told me, she's usually off on Thursdays. No, I have not. Why do you ask? So I'm not cool? How dare you, sir? I have heard about Don't Breathe. I'm not really into horror movies though. They kind of creep me out. Yes, I have actually. I don't know if I want to play it. Hornswoggle, that's okay. I can actually give you a code if you wish. And welcome to you too, Chris. And thank you for that follow as well. I really appreciate it. Give me just a sec, I'll whisper both of you the codes to get in here. Invalid, are you sure? Let me see. Yeah, I know the game's kind of lagging. I'm doing this from my PC, so I'm streaming and playing the game from my PC, so it's kind of pulling a lot of power. Of course, I have a PS4 and I can try and do it that way, but the console, my capture card has like a 3-second delay, and because of that, if I put it in here, it's going to have like an 8-second delay, so the delay is going to be kind of longer if I try and do it from the console. Of course, I can try, but then I have to go and buy the game again and set everything up. I know there's only two of you, but just so you guys know, I am doing this today and tomorrow. This is part of a special 2-day event that I'm doing on here to debut Jackbox 3, so feel free to come back out again tomorrow if you wish. No, I do not, Tubes. I remember beating you a couple times. How did I cheat? I didn't cheat. You just weren't good enough. That's what it was. Alright, do you guys want to try and do a game with just us three and see how it goes? Or should we wait a little more? Carrie's late, it's not my fault.
Quiplash, this is Schmitty. Please hold. I don't suppose one of you has a spare graphing calculator, do you? No? Oh well. I'll score the game by hand, I guess. Time for round one. You'll see two prompts on your device. Answer them any way you want. Each answer will go up against someone else's answer, and everyone will vote on which they like most. It's simple. You'll score points based on the percentage of people who prefer your answer. Have at it.
And just so you guys know, I do have extended timers turned on for these games because of the fact there's such a long delay, so...
Okay, remember, this is all your fault. First off, a name for a dating site for people over 80. Okay, use your device.
Old geezers or grannyshingles.org.
Okay, next one. You know you need to work out more when you notice blank. It's voting
stress marks or a whole turkey trapped in your quadruple chin. Wow. Tubes, that's what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to vote for mine so I can win. That's the whole point of the game.
What's the worst way to spend leap day?
Worst way to spend leap day. Hot yoga or leaping off a cliff.
Okay, vote. That's it. Let's see the scores for round one.
Daggone it!
Here comes round two. Hey, if you liked round one but thought all the points should be doubled, have I got the round for you. Okay, I hope you all made me proud. Up first, a great way to make friends in a steam room is to remove your towel and blank. Okay, pick your favorite and vote.
Great way to make friends in a steam room is to remove your towel and get naked or do the Dougie. Vote for mine again!
And next, a rule every gardener eventually learns, never blank the cabbage. Get to voting!
A rule every gardener eventually learns, never cut or dry hump the cabbage.
Your next prompt is what God probably smells like. Ready, set, vote. Round two's at an end. Let's sneak a peek at the scoreboard. This is round three, the last lash. Everyone's taking aim at the same prompt this time. Come up with the full name for this acronym. We're ready to look. It's round three, and you've got a shiny gold medal to award. Make your pick. Okay, who's taking home some medals? All right, let's turn that into cold, hard points. That's the end. Let's see the final scoreboard.
Nice going, Tubes. You beat me this once. All right. So, Tubes, I guess you pick the next game. Hey, this is only a game of three players, alright? I don't want to hear that crap. Of course you pick that one. How did I not know you were gonna pick TKO? Yeah, we can do three, that's good. Mole King, please go ahead and join us. Not a problem. I will whisper you the code. Let me just get Tubes in first. Tubes, that is not true. You know it. Alright. Everybody should have a code now, so as long as Tubes gets in first. Waiting on Chris. All right. I'll wait for about a minute or two so you guys can write your slogans in. And then I'll start things up. You know, Tubes, I've been streaming now for over an hour, and she's still not here. I'm gonna have to get a hold of her. Alright. I guess we're all ready. Go.
Welcome to TKO. I am the tournament master. The jealousy you're experiencing is perfectly normal.
Oh, Cobla. Got it.
I brought you all here to T-shirt Island because you are the deadliest T-shirt warriors I know. And because I hate being alone on my birthday. Your journey to victory begins here, at the training grounds. You will use your device to draw three drawings. But what should I draw, I hear you ask? Pretty much whatever, I reply. And if you can't think of something, hit the suggestion button. Begin your first drawing now.
All
Only seconds remain. Not bad, but let's see a little variety this time. You can change your line thickness with that little button, you know. Begin your second drawings. Excellent. Now really get nuts with this last one. Begin. By the way, if this is a little too much
challenge complete,
you may want to try the quick training mode. For your last exercise, you will write as many slogans or phrases as you can. Something short and snappy like you might see on a t-shirt. And don't let hubris consume you. Use a suggestion if you need one. Go. Keep those slogans coming. Make haste before time runs out. Oh yes, this is gonna be good. Training complete. Now take a look at your device. The fates have blessed you with a series of pictures and slogans. Select one of each to create your t-shirt champion. I don't want to pressure you, but a lot is riding on this. Fantastic. I hope you're ready. Let the tournament begin. Gauntlet 1.
Versus Fight.
Fight by submitting your vote on your devices, that is. A new challenger appears. Attack.
Thank you for the follow, Frostfang. Frostfang, if you'd like, you know, just try and stick around. We'll see if we can get you in our next game if you'd like to play. Tubes Carrie actually just woke up. She just messaged me on Twitter.
Use your devices to enter one new drawing and as many new slogans as you wish. Think outside the box. Go!
Oh, we're drawing again. Okay. Cool. I know, right? Hopefully she'll be here soon. I told her I was still streaming. If she wanted to come out and play.
Start writing. That timer's not for decoration. The second gauntlet awaits, and the slimy tentacles of destiny have shuffled your drawings and slogans. Let's see some new shirts! This ought to be good! Gauntlet 2. Versus.
Oh my god!
Fight. A new challenger appears.
Total sellout. That's a good one.
A new challenger appears. What if it isn't a winner? The final gauntlet is upon us, and only the most worthy shirts from the previous rounds will compete. Prepare to cast your votes for the last time.
One of your others might, Tubes, you never know.
Versus? Engage in an altercation. Versus? Fight each other! The reigning champion wins ties. Next time,
wow.
Score votes.
Oh, come on! Total Sellout was a good one.
We have a champion. I found my new.
You're going, Chris.
Shirt.
You win.
Oh, I can't wait for it to be vintage.
All right, is Chris still here? He ought to be. Nope, he says he's gone from the room, so. Frostfang, this is actually the newest edition of the Jackbox Party Pack games. This is the latest Party Pack 3. It just came out yesterday. So I'm actually hosting a two-day Twitch stream event today and tomorrow. I'll be playing all these games. Tubes, he played the game, but I don't see him in the viewer list, so he might be here. He gets to pick the next game though. Frostfang, usually how it works here is the winner of the game that we play is the person who picks the next game. So, that's pretty much a fair shot. Let's see. And Tube, she just replied. She said that she's working on coming out, so hopefully she'll be here before, like, 4 o'clock. Of course, it's only 2:15 on my end, so. Alright. I am going to go... I might pick the next one because I don't think he's here. Let's see. Yeah, he's gone. So... I'm going to pick the next game. What do I want to do? All right. Looks like this will be the clear winner here. So, let me get this sensor ready. Come on. There we go. I'm in, so let me get our codes whispered. Let's see, I think Mole's gone. Hornswoggle's gone. Chris is gone. Let's see. There's still only 2 people. That's not cool. Where'd everybody go? Well, we could do a game just us three, if you guys want to. Of course, the game might go a little shorter. Frostfang, that's actually pretty cool. Thanks for doing that. We sure could use quite a few more people. Actually, guys, hold on just a second. I made a critical mistake. I'll have to go resend all the codes again. Let's see, where is it? Sorry about that. All right, so do you guys want to do a game just us three? Or wait a little longer? Does not matter to me. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and get the game going. Hopefully we get a couple more people in here. So, let's go.
Wake up.
Yeah, Tubes, I got it.
Welcome to Trivia Night, a dark, dark reckoning. You know, like Mom used to make. I'm going to ask you a bunch of trivia questions. If you get a question wrong, you have to fight for your life in one of my super fun mini games. If you do badly in the mini game, I'll kill you. But don't worry, ghosts can still win the game. When one player is left alive, we'll go to the final round where the living and dead compete to see who can escape first. And it's not too late to join the audience and play along. But enough of all that, let's play. Okay, first question. What animal represents me if I'm an Aries? Which maybe I am and maybe I'm not. It's really none of your business.
What? Oh gosh. I don't know. How the heck am I supposed to know this?
And the correct answer is... Who got it right?
Oh, God.
The rest of you, prepare for your punishment.
Oh.
Welcome.
I'm Taurus, so I wouldn't know.
Oh boy, everyone loves math. Answer as many math questions as you can before time runs out. The person who does the worst dies. Let's kick some math. Math, am I right? You're approaching the math finish line. Life is pain. And now you're dead. See? Real consequences down here. But don't go into the light just yet. Ghosts can still win. It's about to get incorporeal up in here. Here's how everyone's doing so far, but also know that who you are as a person is just as important. Alright, next question. Let's mix things up a little bit with a picture question. Hey, it's my old bird watching.
Oh God, not this. Oh, come on.
You watched us, and you had to remain absolutely still. The first person to move was viciously attacked by birds. I still can't smell bird droppings without peeing my pants. But in a good way, you know? Good times. Anyways... Where was the cat looking? Train out. Who picked this one? Too easy. I've got more questions for you.
Carrie, you finally showed up.
Which cute little creature produces poop called Frass?
The heck is this supposed to mean?
Ha! said this. Which leaves only you.
What all did you do in the past 42 hours?
Welcome back to the killing floor. Let's work on your vocabulary. Use letters to spell the longest word you can before time runs out. This is actually how William S. Burroughs wrote some of his stories, but I guess that's not really important right now. Everybody else will be playing along too.
No, Kira, you don't. I was just curious to where. I was curious as to where you went. You told me to blow you up your Twitter, so I did.
We've pretty much started, so don't dawdle. By the way, the letters don't have to be touching. And don't forget to press submit when you're done.
I don't know! There.
Let's see what you could come up with. Let's see if anyone beat you. Second place is first.
Of course.
Order. I saw that on a pickup truck with a pink.
Great.
I know I started this by pitting you against each other, but wow, your friends are ruthless.
Shut up, Carrie. My wrath will bestow upon you tonight.
At this point of the game, we'll call me Christopher Columbus because we're taking a detour. If you can survive the next two questions, I'll power up the final round and open the escape door. Here's another one. Where does the Muffin Man live?
Everyone knows this answer. Are you serious, Carrie? You don't know this?
The correct answer is... this.
Well, there's your answer.
Too easy. Let's try another one. There's no harm in being second. Except in this game. Second place dies in this game. What's the second highest peak in the world?
Didn't we just get this question last night?
Who picked this one? Only a ghost got it wrong. Lame. Glad to see you've made it here alive. But can you escape with your body?
Alright, now I gotta see if we can beat Tubes here.
I'm going to give you a category. Countries with capitals that start with B.
Are you kidding? Countries with I don't know!
Submit.
I don't know! I'm not a geographic person! Answers.
You move forward one space for every correct answer. You're getting real close to the exit! Oh, did I mention that all the other ghosts get to play too? If a ghost catches up to you, then they will steal your body. Then they can escape and win the game.
My shadows are coming for you, Tubes.
Question. And ghosts get a third choice to help them catch up to you. Here comes the next question. The Babysitter's Club novels. The ghosts are getting close now.
Never!
In the dark, you should be.
Need I remind you, you're still serving me.
Hawaiian Islands. A ghost is right on your tail. Watch out. Ironies in Alanis Morissette.
What?
Mountain Dew flavors. Just a few more steps.
Coming for you, buddy. We're not that far behind.
Shellfish. I have to write some harder questions. Games that require dice. Oh, this is so close! A real photo finish!
Oh, he won. Lucky jerk. Small vocabulary? Hey, let me tell you something. I'm a very smart college student. Tubes, let me correct you. You're still serving me, you know? So, yeah. I may be dead, but I'm still powerful. Beer Monk, indeed we are doing another. Just hang tight. Whoever picks Tubes, whatever he wants to play next, is what we will... Yeah. Oh, Carrie, small vocabulary was my cause of death. Alright, Frost, Tubes is letting you pick, so what do you want to play? I've heard from Matt and Carrie that we cannot play we can't play Faking It because it requires webcams, and, yeah. That's just gonna be tough to do, so Faking It's out of the question, but the other four games we can play. Alright, I guess we're making shirts again. Wanna get in, Carrie? Always room for another. No, I have not. Is there anything special about them? Oh, yeah, I saw that. Players draw three times instead of four, and running time is shorter. Yeah, I'll do it, but the heck. Carrie, I do not this time. I've actually changed my settings to allow my stream for mature audiences. So, let it all out. I don't care. I may not say what you write, but I don't care. Let's see. Holly King, I actually whisper the code to you. So give me just a second. Let's see. Alright, I see we're starting to get a bit of a bigger room. So, if you'd like a code, I have a command in my stream that allows a message to be sent to you. So, it's just exclamation and code. That'll let me know that you want a code, and I will whisper it to you so you can get in. It's just better than asking. Kasumi, I'm getting the code to you as well. Let's see how many is that? One, let's see, one, two, three, You've only got 4 in here right now. There's Kasumi. All right. Is that everybody, or are we good to start? Thank you for that follow, Kasumi. I really appreciate it. All right, here we're good to start. Let's get going. If only Tubes were here right now. This is the game Tubes would have picked anyway. This is his favorite one, I think.
I also play the oboe. I have lured you all here to T-Shirt Island to take part in the T-Shirt battle to the death. Also, the fire spirits are having this party later. Everyone's bringing a date, so I thought one of.
And thank you for that follow, Holly. Sorry I didn't see it before.
Let's just do the tournament. Your winding path to victory starts here, at the training grounds. You will use your device to draw 2 drawings. Feel free to draw anything that strikes your fancy. And if your fancy isn't feeling so fancy, hit the suggestion button. Get your drawing fingers wiggling. It's time to draw.
Oh, okay. We're drawing now. Good. Carrie, do you know if Matt is tuning in too, or is it just you? Because I see you and him on my viewer list.
Only seconds remain.
All
excellent. This time, show me something different. Remember to use the suggestion button if you need an idea. On to drawing number two.
Okay. Kasumi, what device are you using to play or stream?
Make haste before time runs out. Good, good, pretty good. For your last exercise, you will write as many slogans or phrases as you can. Something really clever or really dumb. I'm sure anything you write will be one of those. And there's no shame in hitting the suggestion button if you need it. Go! Well, I know that's not your best material. Write another! Time is about to expire.
Holly, I think I have extended timers on for this game. Hopefully that's helping you a little bit. If it gets real bad after the game, I'll check the settings on our next one. Make sure you have time to get things in.
The time for training is over. Have a look at your device. The fates have blessed you with a series of pictures and slogans. Select one of each to create your t-shirt champion. I don't want to pressure you, but a lot is riding on this. Time goes short. Hurry up and finish already. Fantastic. The battlefield calls. Let the tournament begin. Gauntlet 1. Versus... Fight. Fight by submitting your votes on your devices, that is. Okay. A new challenger appears. Battle!
I win again.
Oh. A new challenger appears.
Your future president? Wow. That's a good one.
Defending champion wins ties. Bad luck for you, new mate. A new challenger appears.
Eden chose. Oh my god. Oh lord. I don't know. I still like my eyes are up here.
Winner. Time for a training break. Use your devices to enter one new drawing and as many new slogans as you wish. Hey, try not to screw this up, okay? Go!
Alright, draw again.
And right.
Yeah, I know. I'm the same way, Carrie.
Make haste before time runs out.
I had no slogans written there at all.
As we approach the second gauntlet, the cruel winds of chance have switched around your drawings and slogans. Make a new shirt. Do it. Feel good about that, hmm? Well, we'll see.
Gauntlet 2. Versus. Fight!
Wow.
Versus attack.
These are good slogans, but I don't know if the slogan fits the picture.
A tie won't cut it. The defender wins. Versus fight for me, baby. Fight.
Bonesaw is ready. That's actually a pretty good drawing of it, too.
Versus
girl fight. Yeah. Carrie Bonesaw is a reference to Spider-Man.
Winner! The final gauntlet is here, and only the best shirts from the previous rounds remain. The tournament ends here. Versus? Fight. A tie vote so soon. Well, personally, I like this one.
Wow. Maximus, thank you for the follow. I really appreciate it. And welcome to the game room, by the way. Just finishing up.
We have a champion. Finally, a go-to shirt for date night. Look out, ladies.
All right, so I win. Maximus, yes, you can. I just made an announcement earlier. If you want the code, you have to use the code command that I have created. All that does is it sends you a message that I'm going to whisper the code to you. And it is first come, first serve, so. Let's see. All right. I feel like we have a big enough house to do this. So I'm going to go with Quiplash 2 as my choice. Maximus, yeah. All you do is type an exclamation mark and the word code, and that's what the command is. Alright, so let's see who came in here. Maximus, Kasumi, and Holly. Alright. Alright, that looked like that was it. Keep on going, guys, we can still get a few more in here, I think. Yes. The only thing that I ask is use the code command in chat. This will let me know that I've said it already. Alright, easy handling is in. Let's see, hold on. Hold on, guys, let's see. I gotta figure it out. Let's see. Maximus, I already sent you the code, so. There should be a little purple message box, or a little purple button with a little speech bubble on it. That's where you find the code at, if you're still stuck. Frost, welcome back. Rejected play, quick last two. All you have to do is use the code command to get in. Matter of fact, I think I have that written somewhere. Let me see. There we go. Beer Monk, did you actually see the code that was in there? Because from what I saw, your settings show you can't receive it. So I don't know how that's works. All right, Frost, I'm getting yours. Dartbag, I'm going to hold off a second. You figure out how many people have got it. I think I sent about 6 or 7. If there's one more spot, I'll definitely get you in. See, there's Carrie. Actually, if you do want in, go ahead and type in the code command. You're more than welcome to play with us. Alright, Siskin is in. And there's Dartbag. Let's get him in, and then we'll have a full house. Alright, that is a full house. For those of you guys who still want to come in and play, you're more than welcome to join the audience. Your votes on the players will influence the game. So, even though you're not a player, you can still play in the audience, and it's really important if you're in there. So, there's that option there. Otherwise, let's get going. Alrighty. Here we go. One thing that I ask from all of my players, please do not be racist or put in too much inappropriate content. I don't mind playing around.
My name is Shane, and I'm gonna be your best friend for the next 10 minutes or so. Anyway,
I don't mind a dirty sense of humor, but just don't take it too far.
Anybody can join the audience at any point during the game. Here's round one.
you'll see two prompts on your device. Answer them any way you want. Each answer will go up against someone else's answer, and everyone will vote on which they like most. It's simple. You get points based on the percentage of people who like your answer, and a bonus if you get more votes than your opponent. Go!
Weak responses, what do you mean?
Hurry, hit the safety quit button if you can't think of something.
Five seconds, Siskin, hurry up.
Let's get to it. Starting us off.
Oh.
What the California raisins do for work now.
What the California raisins do for work now. Viticulture or getting raisins at their new job. Yeah, viticulture, I have no idea what that is.
Next one. Queen Elizabeth's wrestling name.
Queen Elizabeth's wrestling name, the Reign of Terror or Queen E? Just so you guys know, you don't have to use your entire Twitch name. You can use a shorter variation, as long as I know who you are.
Next up, the brand name of a really rough toilet paper.
The brand name of really rough toilet paper, Bark Papel or Angel Rough? Oh, come on! Angel Ruff is good! At least I thought it was.
Next on
Not
the
bad, Carrie. You got four there.
The worst part about having your human brain living in a robot body.
The horrible taste of oil when you gargle or you can't go pee.
coming up next. A wise old saying your grandma taught you. Look before you blank. Okay.
Wise old saying your grandma taught you. Look before you blink or wiggle and wiggle while you work. Carrie Toots actually left for a few minutes. He had to go pick up his nephew, I think. But he said he'd be back to play some more, so that's good news.
Up next, why the Tin Man isn't married. Put in your votes.
Why the Tin Man isn't married? Because his heart was made of cold steel, or he can be a little rusty. What? What did I do?
Your next prompt is a bad substitute for dental floss.
Oh, good lord. A bad substitute for dental floss. Elephants or broken chopsticks from the sushi leftovers. Oh my god. Oh, that's a good one right there. That's a real good answer. Easy handling. Yeah, that was pretty good, buddy.
The worst TV program, blank dance party.
Bathroom or YOLO dance party?
Get to voting.
I can kind of see bathroom being bad, but I think it's really worse than YOLO.
Round one's over. Let's check the scoreboard.
All right, who's winning? Dart bag. Dart bag, you're such a dart bag.
Now for round two, double the points and
dart bag.
Double the excitement.
Let's see. You are not too old.
Uh, Okay, moment of truth. First one. The worst thing to say in the back seat of a cop car.
Oh, this ought to be good. I have pork for dinner and I just farted or I need to pee. That's awful. Those prompts are... Those answers are bad. Who wrote those? Oh, Holly and Dartbag.
And next is what unicorn flatulence smells like. Time to vote.
What unicorn flatulence smells like. Like unicorn shit, but slightly less good, or rainbows. I would have said Skittles. Taste the rainbow!
Next, the name of a home improvement show starring nudists.
Oh, Jesus.
It's voting time!
The name of a home improvement show starring nudists. Nudie improvey, I don't know guys, hashtag fail, or get nudified.
Moving on, a hit country song for people who care about the environment.
Running on full methane gas or farmer's garden. Nudie Improvy was pretty good. He was cute.
Next in line, something creepy to hear a kid say.
Don't come to school tomorrow or I never liked Pokemon. Neither did I. I do not like Pokemon at all.
Okay, next one. What's Kanye West's personal mission statement?
That's classified or make the most expensive clothes
ready, set,
ever.
Vote.
So you're not a horror games fan then, are you, Carrie? Frost with the win on that one. You got a Han Solo these kids.
Next on deck. You know you're going crazy when you hear the Rice Krispies say blank.
Games, Carrie.
Put in your votes.
You know when you're going crazy when you hear the Rice Krispies say chop her into pieces, then put her back together, or bork, bork, bork. I take that as a no.
And next, the hardest part of living forever.
The hardest part of living forever, waiting on a woman or being alone. If you guys want to hear a good country song, listen to "Waiting on a Woman" by Brad Paisley. That was my reference there.
That's all she wrote for round two. Let's check the scores.
All right, Dartbag, you still winning? Nope. Holly is now.
This is round three, the last lash. Everyone's taking aim at the same prompt this time. Finish the comic.
Complete the comic. Oh, this is new. So what's this new thing you wanted to show me? You can explain tonight.
Let's see what you've wrought. You get 3 medals to award to your top 3 quips. Give out your gold, silver, and bronze medals now.
All right, complete the comic. I had a new design idea for contact lenses. Will never go hungry again. My dick. The only thing I have left in life, it's this thing that moves S&D do. The world's most solid frisbee, or I made a frisbee. Oh no, that's not cool.
All right, let's see who earned those medals. Bronze first. Here's the silver. And gold. Now we transform those medals into points.
Good going, Siskin.
It's over. Let's see the final scores.
Good job, Kasumi. You win. Alright, so what game are we playing next? Alright, Carrie, we'll be sitting here waiting for you. Well, pick some. You won. Matter of fact, those are the games we can play, except faking it. I'm not real sure about trying that one just yet. Well, if you want to pick a random game, there's actually two options. I can either make a poll and we can all vote on the next game, or you can pick the next game. It does not matter. Alright, you say Murder Party. That's pretty good. That sounds good to me. Let's see, there it is. Get my sensors ready. Come on. Sorry, it's kind of slow at times, guys. There we go. Carrie, how can I possibly forget about you? It's about time you got here, Matt. Tibbs, good to see you. Welcome back to the game room. Glad to have you, sir. All right. Let's get going. And yes, Matt, you and Carrie both have swords. All right, let's see. Let me get... Who won? I forget. Kasumi, okay. Let me get Kasumi, and then I will open up the floor for codes. Hold on, don't do codes yet. I have to get Kasumi in here first. You're welcome, Matt and Carrie. It's okay, Frost. You didn't know about it. You're good. Kasumi, I sent you the code. Were you able to get in? Ruda. Now, she's still not in here. Hopefully everything's going okay. Hopefully everything's going okay over there. Social experiment? You be careful. She can come back and kill you in a heartbeat. Kasumi, let me see if I can reset the room here. Hopefully that kill will work for you. Or hopefully the next one will. Because you won the game. I'm trying to get you in here. Alright, here's your next one. Try this one, see if it works. Sorry this is taking so long, guys. I'm trying to get Kasumi in here. I'm trying to work things out. Alright, she's in. Good. Alright. Wait for it. All right, let it fly. You're okay. No need to apologize. All right, Tubes is up. Tubes is first. Wolfenite, you're next. Yeah, the reason why we don't have the code on stream is because this allows trolls to get in, and that completely messes up the game. So, let's see. All right, I'm gonna move my text a little so you guys can see it better. There we go. All right. We can fit four more guys. Come on. Who's going to come in? Care to play a game, Matt? You want to go back in my killing floor? Tree Fitty. You're here, may as well. Oh, darn. What about you, Carrie? You want to get in? We haven't forgot about you, just so you know. Well, if you're gonna play, you know what to do. Code's waiting. Read the text on screen. To enter the game, simply type an exclamation code to receive the room code. I don't hate you. When have I ever said that? Okay. So you wait, whoa. You hate following rules. Yeah, you guys establish them in your own stream. What's the point in that, then? There, I did it for you. Hello, McDoodle. There she is. Yay. Two more spots. Anybody else want to join? McDoodle, I do not have a Skype. Nor do I really use it. Zefki and McDoodle, those are the two. So now we got a full house. I'm gonna whisper the codes out to you guys. Zefki is the second one, not the first one. And become McDoodle. And Carrie, I mentioned, I said you hate following rules, yet you set rules in your own stream. All right, we got a full house now, so let's remove everything that I have put up here. Anybody else want to join, go right ahead and join the audience, because that is a major improvement. Actually, that is really important if you join the audience. It kind of influences the game. Things like that, so you still want to play, now's the time. But without further ado, we're gonna get started.
Welcome to Trivia Night.
Good luck to everybody.
But with like a fun
and
twist. Need a mosquito, huh?
Please take a chance to visit my killing floor.
I'm going to ask you a bunch of trivia questions. If you get a question wrong, you have to fight for your life. In one of my super fun mini games. If you do badly in the mini game, I'll kill you. But don't worry, Ghost can still win the game. When one player is left alive, we'll go to the final round where the living and dead compete to see who can escape first.
Thank you, Matt. I did Ghost notice. I actually, my old tapestries broke somehow, so I got them replaced with brand new ones. Thank you for noticing.
Tell me what to do. Let's get to the game.
Lord Clarence MacDonald and his lovely assistant are here to view the tapestries.
First question. A filet mignon and a strip steak are part of what bigger steak? Use your device to answer the question.
Yeah.
Time starting now.
Tubes, please do. You can visit my killing floor then. I have the perfect wrath waiting for you.
And the correct answer is... Who got the question right? The rest of you, prepare for your punishment.
Welcome to my killing floor. Who's gonna die first?
I'm going to ask you a question.
Oh God, I hate these.
Carefully.
This is the worst kind of wrath I can ever bestow among people.
What's your most cherished possession? Type an answer on your device and press send when you're finished. You write slower than George R.R. Martin. Come on. Answering was not optional.
High school yearbook, your dog, daughter, my bags of money, or my penis.
Here's the early scores. These will change over time, probably. That's how scores work. And before I forget, let's check in with that audience. Ooh, ouch. Not a great
thank you for
the
welcome to hell, Wolfenite.
I've got more questions for you.
What was the name of the funeral home on 6 feet under? I know this one too. Yeah, Matt, what a coincidence that we know this.
Time's running out.
Yeah, you were, Tubes. You were moving furniture. So who's gonna die now?
Let's play a game. Well, howdy there. Welcome back to the killing floor. We're going to play chalices. I've given all the safe players a bit of poison to use.
Oh, poison chalices.
Pick a chalice to put your poison in.
World's best boss. That's a pretty cool little chalice. That's not even a chalice. It's a freaking mug.
Some of you didn't use your poison pellet, so I'll have to add a few of my own. Okie dokie, it's your turn to play. Pick a chalice to drink from.
Okay.
You don't slurp when you drink, that drives me nuts. Good stuff. Now let's see what everyone drank.
Oh boy.
This was inevitable.
Tubes actually survived.
See, I wasn't joking when I said
that. Kasumi's dead.
I just totally killed you. But don't worry. Ghosts love trivia party games, so you're still in this. You haven't lost or anything. Death is not the end.
Hello, let's see. Now someone came in. Matt, that sounds good. I will see you this evening along with Carrie.
Let's try another one. Let's mix things up a little bit with a picture question.
Oh, I hate photo questions.
Prop team. We were called the Wacky Gleasons. Our signature form was the duck hunt. We get a suggestion and then shoot a duck located somewhere in the audience. People loved us so much, they'd scream.
Okay.
I forgot how funny this picture turned out. If you're in an improv team, you have to take a funny team photo. It's the only way people will know you're hilarious. Speaking of which... How many ducks were there?
How many ducks were there? I don't know! I didn't pay attention! Oh! I don't know. See them. There's two on top. Where's the third? Oh, in his lap. Okay. Oh. Now I'm playing the money game.
Here's how this is going to work. If no one takes the money, no one dies. But if you do take the money, I'll kill everyone who didn't. There's one catch. If you all take the money, then you all die. A little teamwork might help you get through this. Okay, who did what? Boom! That's some devious...
Are you serious?
Aww, I'm gonna enjoy this.
Dadgummit! I may be dead, but I'm just as powerful.
Here's another one.
It's okay, Tubes. You're next.
The nickname Kung Fu Panda?
I don't know. Thanks for the answer, Tubes.
This one. You're in for a treat. It's math time. Answer as many math questions as you can before time runs out. everyone else will be playing too. And if any of them do better than you, there will be a
point. Oh boy. Oh boy, okay. Good luck.
Nap time, let's go. Wow, this is just like watching A Beautiful Mind. Your time is subtracting at an alarming rate. I know math's not your thing, so this might be hard for you to understand, but your number, it's not the highest one.
Sorry, Frost.
Killed by other players is probably the creepiest thing that can
happen. Welcome to the game room, Blue Jay. Glad to have you here.
How about this? What was Doc Brown's time machine made out of in the first draft of the movie Back to the Future? And the correct answer is this.
Welcome to the welcome to my killing floor, tubes.
Oh darn, this is such a mess. This piece of art has blood all over it. I hope you're a splatter expert. Memorize the pattern of blood. Okay, you've had long enough. Okay, we have a little time, so let me give you my puppy chow recipe. In a saucepan, melt the chocolate. Add peanut butter and mix until smooth. Remove from heat, add cereal, and stir until coated. Pour powdered sugar and cereal into large plastic bag and shake until well coated. Serve and enjoy. Anyway, reproduce the pattern on your device by tapping on all the spaces that were red, then press submit when you're done. The person who is furthest from the pattern will die. Here's that art again. Let's see if you messed it up. Bye, Felicia.
Sorry, Carrie. Bye, Felicia. That was funny.
Filters.
That was funny.
Into my head. I should probably run out after I'm done with you. Next question. Which came first?
Which came first?
Yes! time's running out. And the correct answer is this.
Tubes again? How do you not know that, Tubes?
It's loser wheel time.
Alright, Tubes.
Go ahead. Give it a big spin. Round and round she goes. Where she stops? I think we all saw that one coming. Only one of you is still alive. You know what that means.
Well, alright, Zebki is all that's left.
You have to escape with your body.
Who's gonna take him?
I'm going to give you a category. Bone Thugs and Harmony members. Tap on each answer that fits, then press submit. Let's see the right answers! You move forward one space for every correct answer. You're getting real close to the exit. Oh, did I mention that all the other ghosts get to play too? If a ghost catches up to you, then they will steal your body. Then they can escape and win the game. Here's everyone's next question. And ghosts get a third choice to help them catch up to you. Time today, kiddo. Here's another one. Countries that border China. Decisions, decisions. Stay out of the shadows. Star Trek film titles.
All right, which one of you guys are Star Trek fans?
Time is almost up.
You will find out, Tubes. And for those who did not check, chat, I have a couple of announcements to make at the end of the game. So stay tuned for that. They are really important. You don't want to miss them.
The next question.
You will find out, guys. I promise.
Girl Scout cookies. Anytime today, kiddo. Before the others catch you. dogs are coming. Animals on the endangered species list in 2016.
Oh wow, McNeil caught up.
Decisions, decisions.
Congratulations to McDoodle for winning the game. Let's see. Points of one die has only scored $0. Okay.
What's the mic control right?
Alright. Okay. DC, thank you for coming to the game room, first of all. Unfortunately, guys, if you guys have been keeping up with chat, I mentioned I had two announcements to give out. The first of which is that was the last game. So, that was that. And second of all, if you guys want to play more Jackbox, if you guys have been, again, keeping up with chat, Cherry Sweezy and Celtic Phoenix are both streamers themselves. So those guys are going to be streaming tonight, and I have the opportunity to host them here at the game room. So if you guys want to play some more, come on out tonight. And finally, I will be streaming again tomorrow at 2:30 Eastern Standard Time. I think Carrie and them said they were going to start in 2.5 hours. So that's around, that would be 2.5. That's around 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So if you guys want to come on out and watch them play, you are more than happy to. I am very, Matt, Carrie, and I will be glad to have you. And that is it. Just so you guys know, I'm inviting you guys all around the world to come back tomorrow and play some more. Or you can come back tonight and play with Matt and Carrie. Or you can come to both. Alright guys, that is going to do it for the game room, so thank you guys for coming out, and I will either see you guys tonight or tomorrow, or both, who knows. All right, guys. Again, thank you guys so much for coming. And I will see you guys next time. Hopefully, again, tonight with Celtic Phoenix and Cherry Sweezy. Or tomorrow at 2:30 for myself. Thank you guys again. I'll see you guys later on.